It's going to be a blast, you know, just to be a nice mentor to lots of the younger guys on the team and help them help me build a legacy. We're what gets the play started, essentially. If the center doesn't snap the ball, there will be no football plays as far as it goes. And if we don't get our five guys in unison, then nothing else happens as far as playmaking and whatnot. So really, the five of us up front, we are very strong. This, most of us, it'll be our third year starting. So we have a little bit of experience under our belt. And I really think that because of that, we play in unison very well together. Sure.